6, Dean Trent versus Michael Carpentieri.
Know who the crowd favourite is, George?
We do.
Mad Mick and Carpentieri bounces over the top rope.
Gave his corner a bit of a glimpse there. Sign of confidence.
Joining in, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to bout number 6 of the evening. This fight currently brought to you by Fight Force Promotions. 3x2 minute rounds, kickboxing rules, welterweight division. Your referee in charge, Chris Anderson.
Okay, good boy.
First thing to my left, fighting at the blue corner, trained at the Team Ultimate headquarters in St Albans. Official weight 64 kilograms, wearing black shorts and making his debut, representing North Sunshine, he is Din the Iron Tran.
Din the Iron Tran.
His opponent, fighting at the red corner, trained at a Steam Gym. Official weight 61.5 kilograms.
The crowd is going off here, George.
They are. I like my shorts. Black and gold.
Ladies and gentlemen, man, Michael Carpentieri.
Definite crowd support here for Mad Mick.
Definite crowd support.
Just like to thank our sponsors for the night, A&F Lamatina & Sons, Vegetable Growers, Bryax Enterprises, Nickel Arcos Transport, Muletta Construction Group, Bees Hair on Mahogany, Hillary Wijerantney Taxation and Business Services, and AMK Motors. Expect the war, George. I think this one's going to be fast and furious, mate.
Oh,
I've
got his hands nice and tight.
Round one.
Boys touch gloves, ready to rumble.
Oh, he's down already.
He's been dropped at the left hook with the left hand right.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, I don't think he's going to get up. That's it.
He's been rattled there.
That is it.
Over.
Dean Trent. He's come out hard and he's dropped him with the. Seems to be a right hand, overhand right. Michael's responding well to Mr. Dr. Peter Laws. Wow, I'm a bit shocked.
I didn't actually see it, George. I thought Mick had his hands up. I thought he had his guard.
He did. He caught him slip through his guard, and he just caught him.
He's on his feet now, which is good.
Came to fight and he did just that.